In an experiment, students use motion sensors to measure the speed of objects 1 and 2 of masses m1 and m2 respectively that collide head-on while moving along a smooth horizontal surface. Consider velocity to the right to be positive. All motion is along a straight line. The speeds of object 1 are v1i before the collision and v1f after the collision. The speeds of object 2 are v2i before the collision and v2f after the collision. Before the collision, object 1 is moving to the right and object 2 is moving to the left. Both objects reverse their direction of motion during the collision as shown. Which of the following expressions can be used to determine the magnitude of the impulse on object 1? The magnitude of the impulse can be given by the change in momentum. In the case of block 1, that will be m1 times negative v1f minus v1i. Notice the need to include a negative sign because the algebraic values indicated are speeds. They are all positive. We must include the sign to take the direction into consideration. Now, no option gives us this possibility. However, because of Newton's third law, the force exerted by object 1 on object 2 is the same in magnitude to the force exerted by object 2 on object 1. Therefore, the impulse is the same in magnitude for both objects. The impulse on object 2 is m2 times v2f minus negative v2i, where once again the negative sign is added due to the direction. Since this answer in option A is the only reasonable one, we choose this one for the magnitude of the impulse on object 1.